My name is Kunal Ghosh.
May I just interrupt here?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, how are you coming up with the numbers?
The way the engine works is, it divides the entire circuit into three different models. So it's not a marketing slide. It's a complete guide to install the open source EDA tools. We need to be very careful with the clock because that's the one that can affect all your timing information. Is everyone with me or am I losing someone? This particular course is being recognized by the University of Indiana. I have worked on designs which was ranging from 1 million instance counts till 850 million instance counts. So the question is whether is there any inherent command to check what is the runtime, right? These are really very important to define the specifications to constrain your design. So just give it a thought and see how does it go. Thanks a lot everyone for attending this webinar.